This is a demonstration of how to transfer your iSilo files from your computer to your iPhone using a Mac computer. Now, the first thing you want to make sure is that you have a Wi-Fi network or a wireless network system for your computer, and that your iPhone is connected to the Wi-Fi network. To check your connection, you would go to Settings, and in Settings you'll see here Wi-Fi, and as you can see, mine is connected to my network. If it wasn't connected, you'd have seen not connected, and then you just tap here and choose your network connection. Now let's go back to the screen on your iPhone, and now we want to open up the iSilo program to check the server address for your phone. To do that, you want to click on the three dots here at the top, and then come down and click on server. Once you click on server, this screen will come up, the file server view, and you'll notice here I have three different IP addresses or server addresses on my phone. The important one you're looking for is the one in the second line. That's the one that I find to work for me most of the times, or all of the times. This is the one you want to write down. And also notice here where it says enable server when only in file server view. If you were to back out of this view, you would not be able to connect your iPhone to your computer. So what you'd want to do is to leave your iPhone in this view until you're finished transferring your files from your computer to your iPhone. The next step in transferring our files from our computer or Mac onto our iPhone in iSilo is to come to your desktop and go to your Finder bar at the top. Come over to where it says Go, and then scroll down to Connect to Server. You want to then enter that address, that IP address you got from your iSilo server, and you want to type in the entire address. It starts with HTTP. I'm going to continue typing, and then when I'm finished, I'm going to hit connect. After we hit connect, it is going to connect to your iSilo program on your iPhone. Once it does, you'll see the iSilo folder. And what you want to do at this point now is to open a new window. New Finder window, and position it just below, and then go and find the files that you'd like to transfer, the folder with the files that you'd like to transfer over. Open that folder, choose the files or file that you need to transfer, and from here all you have to do is click, drag, and release on your iSilo folder. You notice it says it's copying the file over, and that's as simple as it is. If I open my iSilo folder on my phone, you'll now see that file, the 2008 Kingdom Ministry that I just transferred over from my computer. So it's that simple.